Hello, my lovely BTS Army. On December 17th, RM finally returned from Korea. As expected, his visual shined as he made his way to Incheon Airport. Even behind his mask, his smile was infectious. Like the other member, RM showcased just how fashionable he is even after a long flight, dressed in a long black coat, adorable jumper, and brown cutjals. However, RM also caught the attention of netizens for other reasons. Despite the long flight from America to Korea, RM continued to showcase just how respectful as well after being greeted by many fans. In a new video, shared even with many cameras in his face shouting different things at him, RM stayed positive and even sent a sweet New Year greeting for fans, even showed them a cute finger heart. When it's come to predicting when each of the members would be arriving, nobody knew for certain the schedule and the media was not afraid to let RM know. Many fans criticized them. After explaining to RM, we waited at the airport 3 times. As expected, RM continued to be considerate and respectful by apologizing to them. He even explained that he had thought about the media and fans when preparing to arrive back in Korea. Even as he was leaving the airport and still being crowded by the reporters and others, he continued to greet everyone in a kind and respectful manner. It cannot be easy having a long flight and being so abnormal to perfect idol. Isn't it the only member of BTS who has proved to be true professional when returned from America? Even with the long flight, all members seemed positive when arriving in Korea, threatened fans to their dazzling visuals. As expected, RM proved why he is loved so much by ARMY despite traveling from long time, and the fact that he is probably very tired, RM showed how much he appreciated and supported by the fans. He will be quarantined now, and please take care, ARMY. We love you so much. Take care, please.